digital world. So no judging allowed. Yes, I am driving and I am recording and talking at the same time. It's fine. I'm not looking at my screen. I'm looking at the road. But I just wanted to check in with you guys and kind of explain what's going on. For those of you that have subscribed to the Big Ride Guy channel, all three of you, thanks for doing that, by the way. But so... yeah, I don't have a bike anymore. It's a long story and maybe one for another vlog, but totally, we're just kind of restructuring our lives and trying to live debt-free, and I'm still trying to figure out exactly where I'm going with the job. I mean, I've got some stuff that I'm doing with the drones and whatnot, but probably going to jump into the real estate market, and my wife has a bunch of experience in that, so, and I kind of worked alongside her and enjoyed that, so, yeah, but I don't have a bike anymore, so if you're looking for bike videos, it won't be for a while until I'm ready to lay down and pay cash for a bike. So, what else? So if you are watching this channel and you're subscribing, you're going to see more just like day-to-day life stuff from our family and what we do and how it works out, and you know, kind of let you guys in on a little bit of how our dynamic is and the goofiness that happens from day to day, and I'll try to capture some of that on video. So speaking of goofiness, it is Friday, the something something, and tomorrow we're going to Silverwood for the second time this summer, and actually second time in 3 weeks. So we didn't go last weekend, but we went the weekend before, and I got this weird deal with eBay where I got a refund for something I wasn't expecting a refund for. So I thought, hey, this is kind of last hurrah. My kids, Talon and Aaliyah, they only stay here with me for summertime and spring break, sadly, because their mother moved to Oregon. So I just have a brief moment to be a part of their lives. So just trying to have fun with them and let them enjoy the summer. So anyhow, I'm out. Have a good day. Oh yeah, so I forgot to tell you what I was doing, or what we're doing. We're heading to Best Buy right now because I noticed that GoPro has I guess it's a new, as far as I can tell, it's new, the new GoPro Hero Grab something, starts with an S. Anyhow, it's their little mini dude, so I thought that'd be perfect for vlogging. Really cool for anything water related, and just for an extra camera to set up to get multiple angle shots when I'm doing real estate and, you know, different action events and whatnot too. So anyhow, so we're going to Best Buy. Here we go. Help, help, help. Okay, it's bouncy. All right, I'm trying to film and drive. This isn't smart, so that's all right. So we got this little guy right here, the GoPro. Here, Session, that's what it is, Session, yay. So this is gonna help for an extra little camera and also to be able to record stuff when we're doing the water stuff. So I also got this little guy, that's a little flotation thing. So we'll let you know how it works out tomorrow at Silverwood.
What are you doing, recording me?
I don't have any idea what's going on right now.
Oh no, a bus. Y-D.
What?
Beep, beep.
What are you talking about?
Beep, beep.
Big brown bear, blue bowl, beautiful baboon, blowing bubbles, biking backwards, and don't run over the blind man.
Why is he walking on the road when he's blind?
Because he's a talented blind man.
What kind of person is he?
Skillful. He's one to not let anything hold him back in life. That's what kind of man he is. Okay, what do you guys want from the Taco Schmeel?
Okay, Dad.
What is this? Starburst what? From Taco Bell? First, let's try it.
Amazing.
I kind of don't want to get that back. Yeah, that's amazing. What do you think, Talon?
Awesome.
Woo!
So good. Yeah. Dad, you need to go on.
Huh. So anyhow, we just went to Taco Bell for the kids. And, of course, as usually, that's my window. Yeah, it does that. Oh, that's horrible. Yeah, so they gave us the wrong thing, as usual, but they were so super nice and let us keep everything they gave us wrong and bought us new stuff. So kudos to North End Taco Bell in Spokane, Washington.
Dreams and they're made of real things like shoebox and photographs. it's all loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart. Why are we here and where do we go? How come we're so wrong? It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at the stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Goodbye.
Hey, how can you not like that song?
I do. I just sing it all the time. Maybe it's something good. Sometimes you just have to wait and let it develop. Get in the first third and see how it develops.
Can't tell where the sky begins and the water. Like a jellyfish, you rhythm don't mean nothing. You go with the flow, you don't stop. Move like a jellyfish, rhythm is nothing. You go with the flow, you don't stop. She loved me forever, I know. She la-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. If you would only listen, you might just realize what you're missing. You're missing me.
Yeah.
when I'm a chicken fried. And cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio. Peace of mind, this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me. Raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fried. And cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio, I'd like to see the sunrise. See the love in my woman's eyes. Feel the touch of my precious child. And know a mother's love. And cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. Precious child, and know a mother's love. Get a little chicken fried, and cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. I'd like to see sunrise.
This whole time I've been holding the camera sideways. Yay me. I bet it goes like this. Nope, that's upside down, I think. How about like this? Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's right. Oh, darn. Good thing I have editing software. We may or may not edit that out. The first video might completely be sideways for your viewing pleasure or displeasure.
Hey, dum dum dogs. Hey, Scouty. Hey, Allie. Good boys. Oh, look at you, big boy. What'd you do? What'd you do? Oh, yes. Can you sit? Can you sit? Good girl, I sit. Oh, it's a good boy.
End of the day, just enjoying a cigar and hanging out with my wife down at the river and my kids. Beautiful day.
Awesome.
a 9-year-old boy, and I'm on YouTube. You're wearing a dress.
I'm stuck. Funny.
Hey, Macarena.
Hey. Anyway.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for? You don't get to do it. Ow! Oh! That's on video.
Now you know what it's like swimming out the river. Goodbye.
I can.
Yeah.
Boy, family, out.